A lot of fans are excited about Mosley Mayorga. They wanted to know if the fight is on. It is on. It is Saturday on pay-per-view. But today, the big story, we were here at the press conference. A very entertaining press conference, a lively one. It was almost over. Maybe 30 seconds left in the press conference. What happened?
Well, I'm a little shaky because I'm still super pissed off. But should I look at the camera?
Yeah. Okay.
So Papa Jack was blocking the view of the cameras, so I was kind of telling him to move, and he knocked my glasses off my shirt, so I went to pick them up, and then Mayorga smacked me really hard on the ass, and then Shane dove in to get him, and someone grabbed him, and then I almost got knocked over, and then I like lost it and tried to hit him with my belt and throw my shirt at him.
And they cleared the room, but it's a very harsh experience for you, obviously. Nobody likes that. It's very disrespectful. Tell me about that.
Yeah, it's really disrespectful because I've been working my ass off to plan this fight. People don't know, like, behind the scenes, you know, I've negotiated every single deal. I slept 2 hours last night, and I've always treated Ricardo with respect. I put him in a suite. You know, I advance him money, and you know, it's hard for women in business, and to have something like that happen, our first press conference, you know, it's demoralizing, I'm so mad. I'm really mad that Shane didn't get a hold of him, so I was kind of a little bit, I'm just mad at everybody. I'm just like, who's holding him back? Why didn't you break free? Why didn't he get his ass kicked? And, you know, I'm sure I'll be more calm tomorrow, but I know on Saturday that Shane is going to kill Mayorga, and, you know, teach him a lesson.
The fight's going to be on. What do you think Shane will do in the ring? How fast do you think he will knock him out, or is it a decision? Or?
He was going to give him, you know, 5 rounds because we wanted to give the fans a show. And I told him, you know, as fast as you can knock his ass out, I want you to. And he's going to be in there trying to, he has nothing to lose. So he's going to go in there. It's just going to be, it's going to be a brawl, you know.
If Ricardo Mayorga is watching this video, what do you tell him?
I tell you, after the fight, I will give you $10,000 extra to sit there in the ring with your hands behind your back tied up and let me punch you for 5 minutes.
After Shane knocks him out, then you would beat him up?
I can knock him out. Shane's been training me, and my jab is off the chain, so.
Tell everybody where to get more information on the fight and where to follow Shane.
You can get more information on the fight at our website, ShaneMosley.com, and also on his Twitter. He's very active on Twitter at ShaneMosley_.
All right, so out of the history of Mayorga, he's done crazy stunts, but this is just another outlandish thing that we can't even think about that he proves that he does.
It's crazy.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.